Tonight at 6, with civil unrest around the country and law enforcement under a microscope.
Train to respond appropriately. As the officer, how are you going to react?
NBC2 goes behind the badge to show you how Cape Coral police train to make hard decisions.
You're going
to
make the mistake, let's make it in training and let's correct it.
Because a split second can mean the difference between life and death.
1 second!
Tonight at 6 on NBC2.